When I was first diagnosed, it was in 2015, October 2015. I did an ultrasound and I got a biopsy of a lump that I had found. From that, the test came back positive. I was in shock and I decided that I was gonna go to Stanford. Having to get the test done for the gene, it was like a whole new world had opened up. Like, oh wow, I carried this my whole life and didn't even know it. They helped me to discover this about myself.
When a patient finds out that not only do they have cancer, but they might be at risk for another cancer down the road, or that their children could be affected by this, some of those patients can be quite stressed. So that's one of the things I try to address right away. Calmly, with compassion, explaining that there's something that we can do about it if we find something.
It's very important that we test a cancer patient so we can guide her treatment and think about preventing second cancers down the road, but the opportunity to test her unaffected relative and learn whether this person is at risk and prevent cancer in the first place, I think is a huge and often really sort of untapped power of genetics.
I didn't know that men could develop breast cancer or even carry the gene, but knowing now that men do carry it has given us a better sense of awareness, even for the men in our family.
For those who are at high risk, it's not a sentence of something bad sure to happen that you can do nothing about. We can tailor a management strategy to them to decrease the chance that they will get cancer in the first place.
Jessica is a great example of someone really seeing the great value of this, that it's an opportunity to save a life. It's an opportunity to protect your relatives from something that could otherwise be a problem, and ultimately give tremendous meaning to a person's own diagnosis when they use it to learn something that protects their family.
Having the team just makes me feel like, okay, we could do this. It's gonna be okay. I'm very grateful to know what I know now so that I can continue living the best life that I can live. You know, not just for me, but for generations to come.